Yo, it's rules to this shit when you're trafficking. First you grease, then you vacuum seal the packaging. I know it's gon' fly, cause I got it from the Africans. I make it there safe, I ain't gon' never have to rap again. I said it's rules to this shit when you're trafficking. First you grease, then you vacuum seal the packaging. I know it's gon' fly, cause I got it from the Africans. I make it there safe, I ain't gon' never have to rap again. I just got it off the stove, now it's time to hit the road. I chefed up two birds, got back 84 O's. Now it's time to bag it, grease it, wrap it, sell it. They say I'm old school cause I drive it and won't mail it. When you travel by yourself, you don't need no tool. When you put in your own work, you don't need no mule. If I do get pulled, I'ma remain cool. Other than that, I'm only stopping just to get more fuel. Look, it's only two birds, and really that's light work. Take a walk around the car, make sure the lights work. Now it's time to hit the road.
The last 2 years have seen record cocaine busts in the Gambia, Cape Verde, and Senegal.
Yo, it's rules to this shit when you're trafficking. First you grease, then you vacuum seal the packaging. I know it's gon' fly, cause I got it from the Africans. I make it there safe, I ain't gon' never have to rap again. I said it's rules to this shit when you're trafficking. First you grease, then you vacuum seal the packaging. I know it's gon' fly, cause I got it from the Africans. I make it there safe, I ain't gon' never have to rap again. Yeah, pay attention, man. I'ma save y'all a drug charge or two. Save y'all some lawyer money. Wise up, it's great God.
West Africa as a region is very vulnerable due to corruption, unemployment, poverty. It makes it very conducive for drug traffickers.